What's going on, guys? My name is HB and welcome back to another episode of Sota D. It's time for some more guild tours and we're gonna be Mino Bombing top 5 once again. So let me go ahead and see what top 5 is. I haven't even looked who we are against. Okay, so Taka M, Torn Demons, okay. Grinding Pirates, okay, and Grease. So top 5 is gonna be those 3 and those 2. Okay, so let me go ahead and show you guys what I'm gonna be running. So Vanika with 9 Secret White, Phoenix, 8 Snow Skin, 5/5 Forest Ward, and Doge. Next up, Dreadrake with 9 Revive, a Holy Pact Insignia, 5/5 Victory Launch, and Dodge. No pet on him because I don't find the need of it, since there is no punching box. I mean, there is a punching box, but it's already on Mino, so yeah. 9 Iron Will on Mino with punching box, 8 Revive, 5/5 Victory Launch, and attack. So next up is Ronin with 9 Revive, Doom Balloon, 8 Survival, 5/5 Forest Ward, and full HP. So next step is Anubis with 8 Survival, Fennec, 8 Revive, 5/5 Victory Launch, and mainly attack. Last but not least is Treantar with 8 Revive, 8 Revive, 5/5 Forest Ward, and pretty random treats, and yeah. Actually, let me go ahead and use some pet on Dreadrake just so there is any. Yeah, I'm gonna use this one. Okay, so these. Let's get these two first, and then we're gonna go ahead and do the top two from Greece. Okay. Oh man, that was. Pretty bad for us. Okay, I think we need just one more Mino proc. One more Anubis proc. I mean, I think Mino can just go ahead and do this. And wow, he got quite a bit destroyed. Yeah, he definitely got quite a bit destroyed, actually. Okay, so yeah, I think we should be fine, boys. I think we should be fine. Yeah, we should be fine. Oh, that Wawa has Flame Guard, I think. Does it? I'm not sure. But yeah, either way, let's just go ahead and revive those and get the rest from top 5. Okay. Who's next? Liu Grumpy, okay. So, what are we gonna do, man? Okay, so we triggered out. No, we didn't, but now we did. Okay, we need some more Anubis procs. I think one more. Oh no, two more. Come on. Oh, okay, I think we should be fine, boys. I think we should be fine with this. Okay, oops. Not a good timing, boys. I mean, yeah, if there is an empowered Oath Keeper, I'm just gonna go ahead and tank with Wavanica. And then use Mino behind Wavanica. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. If there is a empowered Oath Keeper, but there is no empowered Oath Keeper right here, so yeah, that's not what I'm gonna do. Okay, 72%. Oh wow, Mino is actually getting destroyed quite a bit of buildings with that. So we're gonna do that, and I don't know why, but I'm just gonna save the Dreadrake. Okay, so we got it. Okay, we are doing quite good, to be honest. I mean, yeah, we're doing quite good. Okay, so now top three from Greece. Oh, there's pretty much no troops. Is he raiding or what? I think we got lucky. Oh boy, we got lucky. Yeah, boy, we got lucky. We really did actually. I mean, yeah, boy, we got lucky. Yeah, I'm just gonna wait for Anubis to die. Okay, 59% with Mino, which is completely fine with me because I can go ahead and do that. Go ahead and do that, and man, we're getting them done quite fast. Like, really quite fast. Okay, did not really expect to be this fast. Wow, okay. Oh, so okay, then the next two are gonna be from Greece, I think. Oh, there is an empowered Dovekeeper. There is an empowered Dovekeeper, which means things are gonna be getting interesting, boys. Things are gonna be getting interesting. I don't even know if empowered Dovekeeper is gonna do like anything, but yeah, we're definitely gonna have to use Wovanica. We just gotta get good Anubis procs. That's what we gotta get, right? I mean, yeah, hopefully we don't get like struggle. Hopefully we don't struggle too much on the last one. I mean, I don't even know who it is, but yeah. Okay, we got this. 78%. Oh, he was using magic towers. Like, really? Okay, I mean, that's, I haven't done Guild Wars like so quick in I don't know how long, but it's definitely been a while. Okay. Hopefully he's using Dovekeeper, else we're gonna be in trouble. Oh, there's a Dovekeeper. Okay, and it is an empowered Dovekeeper. So that is nice. Okay. Come on, Anubis, just get us the good procs, man. Get us the good procs. Okay, one more. One more. Thank you. Okay, so drop in Wovanica first. I don't even think we can reach with Mino. Nah. I forgot to pull out a Dove, which is kind of an up mistake. Which I usually don't do, but I did today because, well, I got top 5 kinda too fast, like way faster than expected. And what the hell is blinding Anubis? What? Dude, I had a feeling we're gonna be stuck on the last one, but nah, let's just go ahead and get it done with this run. Hopefully we can. Come on. Give me the good procs, man. Okay. Okay, so this, then this, and guess what, boys? Guess what? We are fine. So, yeah, man. Like, that was way quicker than expected. I really didn't expect to get him, like, first try so quick. That's just crazy, I would say. Yeah. It actually is. Come on, Ronin. Destroy it. I don't wanna use Dread Drake. But I might have to. Ronin, are you gonna let me down? And okay, thank you for not letting me down. It took us 7 minutes, which is not too bad. Let me check how long I've been recording for. Okay. So, yeah, It took us 7 8 minutes. Not exactly sure. Okay, I'm not gonna show you the full details once again. I'm just gonna briefly scroll through the heroes. So yeah, this is what I hit on Mino. This is what I hit on Dreadrake. This is what I hit on Ronin. This is what I hit on Anubis. This is what I hit on Tree, and this is what I hit on Wovanica. Okay, so yeah, I hope you did enjoy the video. If you did, please make sure you leave a like and subscribe. That would be very appreciated. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye.